Hi, welcome to Pharmaceutical Concept, a channel for health, willingness and pharmaceutical sciences. Today's topic of discussion is extractables and leachables in pharma industry. Drugs and medical devices must be free from harmful material before administration them into the patient. To ensure patient safety, the FDA requires all drugs to be qualified to ensure that no chemicals transfer in the drug from its packing material or production. Such an analysis is called as extractable and leachable testing. Generally, it is called as E&L testing. Extractables and leachables. Extractables and leachables, E&L, they are small molecules present in the polymer system including antioxidants, surfactants, slip agents, plasticizers, acids, scavengers, cross-linking agents, lubricants, residual monomers and oligomers. It is uncommon to find tens or even hundreds of individual small molecule species which are extractable from a given polymer system depending on the extraction conditions. Extractable and leachable. Many of these compounds may not be leachables depending on their polarity and their use conditions of the device. In short, the purpose of extractable testing is to qualify the CCS, that is nothing but container closure system component, to screen for monitor if toxic material are present, to develop analytical method for leachable testing, to show quality control for acceptance of CCS components, that is container closure system. The FDA definitions of extractable and leachable. Extractables, compounds that can be extracted from the container closure system CCS which when in presence of solvent. Leachables, compounds that leach into the drug product formulation from the another container closure as a result of direct contact with the formulation. Why extractable and leachable study? To ensure that there is no potential carcinogenic and non-carcinogenic toxic chemicals coming out of the packing material and interacting with the drug or food product storage. The leachable study will be performed during the stability study of the drug or food product. Sources of extractable: plastic and elastomeric components, monomers, polymeric initiator, plasticizer, ink and adhesives, label and degradation product, processing, storage, sterilization and stabilizers are the sources of extractables. Extractable and leachables ELL, E&L testing is used to identify toxic small molecule present in the plastic and to measure their quantity. This data is then in conjugation with toxicology data for assessing health and safety concerns. Hope this video will be useful and you got understanding about extractable and leachables. Thanks for your time. Like, share, subscribe. Pharmaceutical Concept.